is today. Now, I know, guys, it's been a long time since I've done a reaction video. But today, I'm going to react to Keep Yourself Alive by Queen. Now, this was not my reaction request list. I cannot talk today. It's been, like, for some reason this whole week, I've not been able to talk for some reason. Like, it's been, I've been stuttering lately a lot. But this came out a week ago. That's why I had the idea to react to it, because it's not my request list, but it came out a week ago. Now, again, I am doing another song on my request list, but now, guys, the reason I'm keep going, because a lot of crazy stuff has been happening for the past 4 months now. Hurricane Michael kind of messed it all up. Drama with school kind of messed it all up as well, and that's most of the reason why I haven't been uploading. And today was very difficult for me, because today was probably the worst day. Not the worst day of my life, but probably a close second. And it's Valentine's Day. So everybody, happy Valentine's Day. And today was the second worst day of my life. And it's Valentine's Day. Yeah. And I don't like Valentine's Day anyways, so that kind of also kind of made it a little bit worse. But yeah. I'm gonna remember this date. I'm going to remember it, and I'm going to write down every day. I'm going to look at it, I'm like, I hated that day. And then I'm going to go to school every morning. Guys, I'm also going to be adding some stuff to the channel instead of now doing music, just music. Because I know my friends have been telling me, too, when all that music runs out, when I've done React to all that Queen, all that Led Zeppelin, all that, all them songs, then my channel will die. I mean, I know every channel will eventually die, but I want to keep this channel as, healthy and alive as possible. So I'm gonna start reacting to YouTubers now. Stuff I like, I'm gonna start reacting to, guys. And I'm bringing back the Super Mario Logan reactions. Now, I know it's been a long time. It's been like 5 months or 6 months since I've reacted to one last. But I'm bringing it back, guys. But guys, let's just jump right on into this. Ooh, that's a cool beginning to a song. I know that, it's, only a minute in the song, but so far, I like the guitar in this song. I thought it was really cool, beginning and all that, but I just choked on nothing. Wow. Stupid old me, you know how it is, choking on absolutely nothing, not even oxygen. But I was kind of surprised, and it's, so far it's not my cup of tea, if you get what I'm trying to say. I mean, it's good, it's okay, it's just, it's not a song I would open, it's not a song I would listen to, like, 2 times a day, like I do with a lot of songs. A lot of songs, I would listen to them, like, two times a day. It's not one of those songs that I would just keep listening to it over and over again. Like, every day, I wouldn't listen to this song every day so far, from what it sounds like. And it's not my cup of tea so far. But guys, maybe my mind will change. Let's see. Yeah. Okay, I'm speechless. I'm speechless. Okay, guys, that was really good. I liked that a lot. In the beginning, I wasn't really fond of it. I mean, I liked the guitar, but I wasn't really fond of, you know, the vocals. But then when it got to the second chorus part, I mean, yeah, after it got, like, the first chorus part, after the first chorus part ended, I loved it. It was good. It was good in the beginning. I didn't like the beginning too much, but the rest of it was spot on. I liked it, and especially the Brian May part. Brian May just rocked that song. The guitar and then the vocals, he just rocked it. Like, both of them were awesome. To me, Brian May was probably the star of that song. But thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, rate and see those against any specific person by guys. Wah, psych!